What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the final. Well, not the final. There's going to be one more, but that is just going to be a boss episode. The final boss episode. And from what I've heard, he's tough. But anyway, we are going to be playing some single player Splatoon in this episode, you guys. I went and unlocked the final episode, episode 27. In the last episode, like the level 27, excuse me, not episode 27. Are these called episodes? I don't even know. No, they're just called numbers. They're called numbers. Anyway, let's jump right on in, you guys, because I died a lot in this last episode, or the last episode, in this particular level, because of these stupid flutters, man. But luckily, I know where the sun control is, so we don't have to really look for that. We can fly through the first place at the beginning of this level. It should be fine. This level, like, I think I was just getting done. Like, I don't know. I was kind of just tired of playing some Splatoon, but I'm back, you guys. I'm back. And I was tired of dying. I really don't like dying. Especially because 90% of the time when I die, it's just stupid mistakes that I made. And I know it is. It's not like bad level design or anything. It's just dumb. And that upsets me. Because I like to think that I'm perfect in every single way. Just kidding. Oh, why did I do that? See? Stupid mistake. Shouldn't have rushed it, but I did. That's what I'm talking about right there. That just makes me feel like a stupid person. I'm not, I don't think. Maybe I am, I don't know. It's up to you guys. Decide, am I a stupid person? I like to think so. Stupid people. Ooh! That was scary. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know what that looked like on Audacity, but I'm sure it, like, spiked, dude. So, whoops. My B. My sorriness. I apologize. All that jazz. They really didn't do that. There we go. What's up? There we go. Cool. So, if we go this way, right over here, past this launch pad, we find another launch pad there. And sunken scroll inbound. That's how you get the sunken scroll of this level, you guys. It's really not that hard. I mean, not that easy either. If you're not paying attention, definitely missable. Easily missable. But luckily, we didn't miss it there. In the last episode, this is the area in which I died about 1,000 times, I swear. It was just so upsetting. It made me cry a little bit inside. Not outside. You guys don't need to hear me cry. I mean, did I cry? I don't even remember. I probably did, actually. Like, for real, cry. In-game cry. My guy died like 4 times. I was tired. I was done. I was done with it. Not about that life. What way is he going? He's going that way. Cool. That flutter's not following us anymore. That's good. It's just, cool. He's going that way. He's not even going the way to the key. Oh, dude, this might be it right here. I might not die this time. What's on top of your head? Excuse me, sir. Armor. I don't need armor. So the thing with these flutters, if you get hit one time, you die. I'm sure I've already showed that off at least once. I did, yeah. So if you get hit one time, you die. If you have armor, it's 2 hits. But there's like, it's like the snipers in a multiplayer that are fully charged. One hit kill. You are done if you get hit. You're just like dead. You just feel sick. Also, there are snipers on top of the freaking. Okay. I see how it is, game. I see what you're doing. You think you're all fancy, but you're not. Oh, you think you're fancy? For any of you guys who watched the VMA special in like 2012, it was hilarious. Dave Skylark's Ultra Special VMA special or something like that. It was good. It was good timing. Funny stuff. But we are going here. We're just gonna continue. We're not gonna talk about James Franco anymore. What? How to get to the balloons? How? What? Okay, I'm sure I missed something, but that doesn't really matter all that much. It was probably like right behind me as soon as I jumped to get up there, but whatever. Doesn't matter. I don't need the power eggs anymore. We're almost done with this game. Far-flung flutters. Though academic circles warn of rising sea levels, the policy markers pay them no heed. At this rate, human civilization may be lost beneath the tide. Will even this fury fellow be consumed by the raging ocean? Furry fellow. It was a cat. It was not whatever that guy's name is from Full Metal Alchemist. Not him. I forgot. What is his name? Fear Bradley. Not Fear Bradley. He's not Fury. It's cool. Well, good. Oh, spoilers for Full Metal Alchemist? I don't know. That's a really old anime, so I don't think it's gonna spoil it. Ah! Rust Bucket Bridge, whatever this one's called. Rusty. What is it? It's, bridge. Something bridge. It's great. Great. I love this place. Alright. Let's see. We got another Inkzooka. Why do you love handing these out? I've not gotten a single Kraken. Inkzooka's for days. Perhaps Kraken is just too OP. I don't know. Like, they know it's too OP and they just don't want to hand it to us in the single player, perhaps? That could very well be the case. I'm gonna go this way. Just because I feel like they're leading us to their base, and this is a big level. There is a lot of stuff that you can do. Watch me, I've already missed it. That would be sad. Is it over there? It's over there, isn't it? It has to be over there. Why didn't that person come and get me? I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna look through this on the phone. Why are the eggs leaving this way? What? Is this the way to the end? Oh, the end's over here? Okay, I'm gonna go look at their base. Or around their base. You can't really get into the base. It's not allowed. They don't do that. Do they? Oh, they do! What? Okay. This is not here in this multiplayer. Perhaps. Dude, that's the sunken scroll right there. Right there. Watch it. Watch it be dead. Watch it be the sunken scroll. Watch it. Boom! Sunken scroll. What? Okay, I thought I missed it. I was certain I missed it. Nope. Did not miss it. Nice. Good. Sweet. Awesome. That's banging. That one, I banged that job, mate. I am so sorry. I was trying to be Austin Powers, but I'm not. Alright, let's just go. Let's just go beat the level. We don't need any more eggs. We'll just do it. Why did you jump like halfway? That was nonsensical. There we go. Let's just go up here. Oh, why are you up here? Jeez. There we go. Got it. Zapfish bit. Already. Was that that was the second level? And I'm only 8 minutes in. Okay. I have no idea how long this last boss fight is, but this may be the last episode, you guys. Wow, that's old. A 12,000-year-old fossil of a creature with an odd internal skeleton. Its small skull indicates that the creature was likely primitive, with little intelligence. The specimen appears to have been fossilized in the middle of some kind of ritual. Dude, look at that! He's got the Pro Controller, the Wii controller. He's got a game disc, some Wii U. He's got the Wii U there. He's got the gamepad. That's awesome. That's hilarious. Probably some primitive ritual. That's hilarious, dude. Primitive brain in some sort of ritual. That's hilarious. I love it. It's great. One of my favorite levels, and yet one of the most difficult ones. Why did I fall? Go check this stuff out. Don't kill. Thank you. I don't like snipers in this game. They're so OP. Like, not in the single player, but in multiplayer. One might say they're OPAF. But I don't swear. Yes! They are OP as crud balls. Literal crud balls. If that were even a real thing, they would be OP as well. How OP they are. So OP. Alright, let's go and get some more armor because too much armor never hurt no one. Look here. Hey, a key. I'll get to the vault. Okay. Yeah. I knew that part. Whoa. Don't do that ever again. can't get up there. I have to go around, it seems. We'll do that in just a second. That was easy. Hold up. Let me go this way. Ooh! Armor! The armor saved my life! That was awesome! Okay. There we go. Wow, that was like a lucky armor grab. Ooh, I need more armor. Is this armor? You're not armor either. Okay, great. Let's skip it. We don't need the introduction for the seventh time. Really not that bad. Whoa. Put the ink strike right in front of your face. There we go. That was easy. Give me a staples button, because that was easy. Just kidding. That was a really bad. Let's do it. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I thought we were going to save the boss for the final boss, for the next episode, but no way, dude. I'm going for it right now. Skate park encounter. Oh, my beloved Judd. It seems the day has finally come. This capsule is designed to remain cryogenically sealed for 10,000 years. Goodbye, my perfect little kitty cat. May your meows echo through the ages. So, that's actually really cute. But for all of you who do not know, or do not own this game, so I mean, you wouldn't know. Judd is actually an NPC in the hub world that, he's always asleep. He's just like always asleep. It's kind of his thing. But if you do well in, how do I say this? Every 4 hours, or no, it's every 3 hours? 3 hours, I think it's 2 hours. Every 3 hours, the levels change on multiplayer. And if you get to the highest rank, or even like any rank in multiplayer, you can go talk to Judd and he will give you free money and tips and stuff like that. He's like right outside the arena. Maybe I'll go show him to you guys if I can beat this boss here. Let's go see though. Let's go see. I'm not sure if there's going to be an ending cinematic or anything, but I do know I have to go beat this boss. See that. This is gonna be so crazy. I've heard this boss is freaking hard. Look at the great Zapfish. It's black.
Stay back, Agent 3. It's a trap.
Figures. But we don't have a choice. Exactly true, Agents 1 and 2. That rhymes. Just saying. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. This is it, you guys. The final boss. Oh no, this is terrifying looking. Look at those are like mechanical octopus arms. What are those?
I'ma remix your face.
Okay, what do I do? Do I just, whoa, hey, don't do that. Don't do that. That is not what I do. I don't do that. What do I do? How do I kit? I'm just gonna like... Oh, okay. So, his arms come at you and you shoot them. Ooh, ow, that hurt. He's a remix my face, dude. That's what he said. I don't believe him. I don't believe that you're gonna remix my face. Ooh, okay, so you have to hit them before they land. It's not so bad. Wait, is he gonna come back forward? Okay, he's coming forward. Okay, so don't hit them. Got it. I got this. Deflection! There we go. Let's just keep moving. Ow. Got it. Okay, let's move forward a little bit, I guess. reflection. This is not so bad. Is this the entire boss? Like, wait, is this the entire boss? If this is the entire boss, I'm let down. Okay. You can't move back any farther. What now? Y'all ready for this? Oh, crap. Did not see those coming. What is that thing? Die, die, burn in heck, die, dude. Get out of here. Oh, we're playing volleyball. We're playing Zelda up in here. Didn't know we were playing Zelda. Volleyball. Slimy little hipster. Hey, I'm a squidster. Get out of here. Don't call me hipster. You rude. It's not nice at all. Why would you even say that? Watch out, Agent 3. He's packing mean. Ooh, a killer whale? What? Okay. This is actually getting a little more intense than I anticipated it doing. Okay. He's got a killer whale, it seems. That's not good. Killer whales are instant kill, pretty much. For all of you non-multiplayer people. Or the people that just don't have this game. Which I'm really sorry if you guys don't have this game. This game is so good. I wouldn't, like, I don't know if I would recommend buying a Wii U for it, because apparently they're going to port it to the NX, from what I've read. So just buy the NX. But, yeah, this is a good game. I hope the Wii U gamepad is compatible with the NX. That'd be sick. Because I love the gamepad, man. Like, generally, people hated it. For some unknown reason. Oh, sunken scroll? There's a sunken scroll on the final boss? Oh, wait, that makes sense, yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Get out of here, Octo Man. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Get your killer whale out of here. Those actually take a lot longer to charge up than the ones. That is nice. I am a little close for comfort here. Let's get him out of here. Just move him aside. Okay, what's happening now? Pep this? What? Do what? Do what to this? Oh lord. This is getting intense. I said it was easy. What is wrong with me? Ooh, that hit. It didn't deflect. It's okay, it's fine. We're good. It's okay. Doesn't matter all that much. Shoot another one of those ball things at me, please. Thank you. Good stuff. Loving it. This is a fun boss. Ow. Missed it. I don't know why I said ow. It didn't hit me, but whatever. The killer whales are messing me up, dude. There we go. So I just gotta dodge those missile things and hit it back 3 times, and he's dead. Is he? No, he probably has one more cycle to do, and he's most likely. This is a really cool stage. Just letting you guys know, like, look at all these tentacle things around. It's sick, sick. Perhaps there is a fourth stage. Is what it looked like. Also, I don't know about this. It's getting a little too crazy for me. What? What? Okay. It's fine, I guess. I'm not even mad. Not even mad. Whoa, what the heck is that? No, you're spawning people now? Oh my goodness. Okay. Special ready. I don't even know what I would use this for. Perhaps this. Oh my gosh, dude, this is so crazy. What in the world? Moving forward. Oh, I can't. That's great. Oh, that's bad. I thought I could live it, but I didn't. I did not live it. That's okay. It's fine. We're good. It's fine. It doesn't matter. If I die though, I'm gonna end the episode because it's been going on too long. We'll just finish it up in the next one, if need be. Hopefully I can just kill him. Hopefully I don't die. It'd be great if I didn't die. Oops, I don't want to die. Okay, I got his pattern down mostly. So let's do that. Let's get that one back. Let's go swim forward. I just want him to start launching those bombs at me. That'd be great. Not those bombs. Those are the ones that spawn enemies. Not those ones either. The other ones. Spawn the other bomb. Shoot the other bomb. That hit him. Nice, nice. Not bad, not bad. Move forward. If I can hit him, if I can get one more hit off on one of his hands. Launch a hand at me, please. I don't have to keep dodging this stuff. Oof, not that hand. That hand. That hand's hitting him. Good. Awesome. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So now he should be launching all that, those weird, gigantic bombs at me. Hopefully this is the last one I have to beat. Hopefully? You got to get mashed up, son. Oh, I hit that. Good. Good. Wow, that came back so fast. Let me just move out of the way here before I die. Because apparently I have no more health or no more armor. This is actually kind of intense. I really did not expect for this game to get this intense. Whoa, hey. Don't do that ever again. Stop it. Don't. There we go. He's dead. He's dead, right? He's dead? Is there a fourth stage? There's a fourth stage. That's fantastic. Oh my goodness. This guy is not playing around. Do you even know who you're messing with? No, not really. Like, what is your name? Blast those octopods. Okay. Blasted them. What about now? What do I do now? Tell me what to do now, Agent 2. You're my favorite agent. We have invisible platforms. They are not even joking around. They are just ramping it up. Okay, let's get rid of those guys. Whoa. Hey, nobody said you could do this. Nobody said. Not okay. Inkzuka. That's what I'm talking about. That's all I need in my life is just another Inkzuka. Okay, let's just kill all these dudes. There you go. Let's shoot the fist. Shoot the fist. There it is. Let's make an invisible platform. Oh, that almost killed me. That almost dead. Oh, shoot a fist. Shoot a fist. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Move out of the way. Get out of the way, man. Get out the way. You need to die. There we go. This is actually insane. Hit. Ooh, hit. There we go. There we go. What are you gonna do now, Mr. Inkman? Mr. DJ Octavio is your name. Drop the C-Bass. Bass? Drop the C-Bass? What does that even mean? Okay. Hit. Hit. It? Ooh! That killed him! Right? Was that dead? Please tell me he's dead. I do not want to go through another one of those. How dare me? How dare you? You're trying to kill me, boy. I'm just trying to save the thing that you stole. What's this? Where's my beats? Agent 3, can you hear our song? Radio override activated. Huh? There it is. That heavenly melody. It's the one and only Squid Sisters. Don't you ever worry your granddaughters like that again. Agent 3, take care of Gramps for us, okay? Final push. Charge! Oh no. This is going to get so crazy. The final checkpoint. The final check. Oh god. I almost just fell off the edge, man. This is insanity. What is happening? There are so many things. So many things going on right now. I should not have gotten this close. This was a mistake. I should not have done this. Why did I do it? I am silly. Freaking killer whale sprite is there. That's good. That's great. Final checkpoint. Shoot a fist. Good. Shoot a fist. Die. There we go. Shoot another fist. Die. There we go. There we go. There we go. Let's do it. Keep saying there we go for some unknown reason. Let's go forward. There we are. Yes. Oh. Okay. It's okay. We're good. We're good. This is actually crazy. This has been going on for 25 minutes now. This is going to be a long episode. Or has already been. Okay. Do I have armor? Yes, I do have armor. Good. Oh, get out of the way. Whew. I think if both the fists hit me, I'm dead. Like, pretty sure that will definitely take up. That just wouldn't make sense if it didn't take up. Let's get some ink up. Let's hit that fist. Let's hit that fist. Let's grab some armor, because why not? And let's move forward a little bit. Little bits at a time. This is actually the perfect place to be fighting right now. With all the stuff around. Ooh, there we are. Well, why are you here? Get out of here. Here we go. Well, stop killer whaling every half a second, please. Don't you need to ink the ground to make that build up? Isn't that how that works? Just a little farther. This is the tiniest platform in the world. I'm about to dubstomp you into oblivion. What? It's just bubble. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Okay, that's fine. Doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. Because nothing else matters, dude. This is so... Oh my goodness. What is going on? What is even happening? Okay. Shoot your little things. Dude, he's shooting them at, like, such random paces at this point. It's hard to get the timing down. And the freaking killer whale. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. That was gonna be it. But the killer whale scared me. Why? Killer whale, don't. Oh, I didn't even see it. Wow. This is, it's a little too intense for me. It's a little too intense. I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What even can you do to me right now, Mr. Dude? There it is. I saw it. I saw it that time. Dead. He's dead. Finish him. Dead. Ooh. Is he dead? He's dead. Oh, no. So sad. Crossfade to black. Crossfade, not crossfade. What am I talking about? I do YouTube, but I don't even know what a crossfade is. How bad am I? There we go. Look at that. That looked really cool. What the heck, dude? Oh my gosh. That was an insane final boss fight. There we go, you guys. Splatoon is done. Let's put ZLZR to see what's going on. We are coming into Callie and Marie. Okay, it's late, but we got midnight newsflash. Wait, what's going on? What time is it? Do you guys stay up all night or what? What the heck? The Great Zapfish is back on Inkopolis Tower. Whoa, for serious? That's a shocker. Where was it anyway? I guess we'll never know. Well, hey, at least it's back now. Yeah, let's rock! At this hour? Eh, why not? There we go, you guys. Splatoon is done. Whoa, hey, I can actually paint? What? This is so cool. Alright, guys, I'm going to leave you with that. And I will just paint all of the credits for you guys to see. If you don't want to, that's totally understandable. Don't worry about it. But anyway, yeah. I will be uploading some Twilight Princess HD. I know it's been lacking lately. I just haven't had much time to record it. I like to record that one in bulk because it's hard to go back and forth with, like, on and off again. It's just difficult. I'm sure you guys understand. Anyway, yeah, I hope to see you guys over there. If not, I hope to see you again on some other LP that I do in the future. But anyway, Enjoy these credits, and I will see you guys later, all right? Antibek is signing off. Peace out, you guys.
Thank you.